Add an extra touch to party favors with painted wooden tags. On this episode of Let's Craft, I'll show you how. You'll need three things for this project: wooden tags, your favorite paint, and stickers. I purchased this bag of tags online. You can paint all the tags the same color or get creative. I painted one side gold. Once dried, I flipped and switched colors. A few hours later, I attached thank you stickers to complete. On this episode of Let's Craft, I'm Shayla Reaves.